I'm here at University of Phoenix Stadium where Mexico will be playing Guatemala here on Sunday. Looks like the field is great. It gets 365 days of sunlight because it's a retractable field. As of tickets, there's 55,000 that's already been sold. Capacity is 70,000. It doesn't look like it's going to be a sold out game. As for Mexico, they are scheduled to come here around 5 o'clock. There won't be no practice, only a press conference with Piojo Herrera. I'm Wiso for the Mexican Soccer Show.